Welcome. Today we're going to set up your Brother MFCJ4335DW on a wireless network using the WPS button. This video will cover multiple models and operating systems. Even though your machine may not match the model on the screen, the overall process will be the same. Wi-Fi protected setup, better known as WPS, will enable your Brother machine to connect to your wireless router with a push of a button. Before we begin, you'll need to verify that your router has this feature. The router's WPS button may be located on the top of the router, on the front, or on the back. The exact location will depend on your router's make and model. If your router does not have a WPS button, you'll need to use an alternative method for wireless setup. Click the link on the screen to see other ways to connect. To begin, confirm your Brother machine is powered on. On your Brother machine, press the Wi-Fi button on the control panel. Press the down arrow repeatedly to select the WPS option from the list. Then press OK. When prompted to enable WLAN, press the right arrow. Press the right arrow again. On your wireless router, press the WPS button. Your Brother machine and the wireless router will now begin the connection process. It may take a minute for the process to complete. If your machine connected successfully, the connection successful message will appear. If the connection fails, a confirmation page will print indicating a failed connection. You'll need to reboot the power to your router and the Brother machine and try again. Now that your machine is connected, you'll need to add the printer in the operating system. In the top left corner, click the Apple icon. Then click System Preferences. Next, double-click Printers and Scanners. Click the plus button located below the printers list. Your machine should now display in the Add Printers window. Select your Brother machine from the list. In the Use drop-down, verify that AirPrint has been selected. Then click Add. If your machine is not found, it is most likely due to an error in device discovery protocols. You'll need to reboot your computer and the Brother machine and attempt device discovery again. Once added, your Brother machine is ready to print. If your model features a scanner, you'll need to download the Brother iPrint&Scan app in order to scan to your computer. From the Finder, navigate to Applications, and then App Store. In the search box, type Brother iPrint&Scan. Then press Enter. On the listing for iPrint&Scan, click Get or the cloud icon. After the download is complete, click Open. Click OK on the privacy agreement, and then click Select Your Machine. Verify the connection is set to network, select your model, then click OK. Click OK again. All the functions your machine supports will be displayed in the iPrint&Scan window. You are now ready to scan and print. For more tutorials, FAQs, and videos, visit us at www.brother-usa.com. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe. Thank you for choosing Brother.